launched.
Serious issues with my shields.
And I'm wearing black. Can we get in the shade, please?
Emergency login, please. The guests are here. I'm staying to buy the others time. Anyone who gets this, find Tali'Zorah. She and that data are all that matters. Kill us alive.
Incoming dropship. should find an alternate path. We're roasting out. I'll take it.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. Down at base camp across the valley. I left Tali'Zorah at a secure shelter, then double back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Yeah. use the mining laser to clear some rubble back on Therum. Maybe I can do something similar with demolition charges.
Lose it. quarian architecture. There's two words you don't expect to hear together.
This deep behind Get lines? Hope the quarians got what they were looking for.
What's your status?
Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the geth and the console's damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
Been spotted.
Those drones have optical camouflage systems. Stay frosty.
One.
down.
Ah, definitely like old times.
Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tali's inside over there. Death killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
How many Geth are out there?
The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger, and I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe. This is our best shot.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down.
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me. Keep us alive.
To the right!
Concussive shot ready.
Finish this download. Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
The Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let them know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Tali'Zorah. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
You don't have to like them, Tali, but we're on the same side this time.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
That's all I'm asking, Tali.
I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.